What this is, little boy, this is tradition.
Centuries of glorious hatred passed down through generations.
There was the 100-day brawl of 45.
Which we totally won.
The maritime game of chicken.
The great mooning of 86.
So if there's something we know,
going back as far as we can remember,
it's that a crumb despises an ellingbow.
And an ellingbow can't stand a crumb.